grand buildings at the center of the European Union. Here they just keep the facades, apparently. This was a big boulevard till a couple of years ago, and now it's all pedestrian, which is quite a good thing. It is a good thing. La Bourse. This is where the money was. Now it's somewhere else. It's always in someone else's pocket. And some pockets are totally empty. This is one of Brussels' oldest cafes, by the way. Like Les Halles de Saint-Géry, Sint-Jurix-Hallen. Recommendable.